Hi guys, I'm Sonal and welcome to my channel. Today I'm making another keto recipe, which is a fish curry recipe. It's one of the many fish curries that I make. There's no onions and there's loads of coconut in it, and it's a tangy, spicy recipe. So let's go ahead and see how we make it. So let us marinate the fish. I have my masala box. I'm going to add about a teaspoon of turmeric. This is close to 700-800 grams of fish. To this I'm adding again about a teaspoon, less than a teaspoon of chili powder. This is completely up to your taste. And a little bit, like a 1/4 of a teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder for a little bit of taste and more of the color. Now to this I'm adding a teaspoon, more than a teaspoon or heaped teaspoon of garlic, to which I have added some fresh turmeric and ginger. So to both of these I've added some fresh turmeric, and that's the reason it looks yellow. I've taken half the ginger as to garlic. I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of this is green chili and coriander ground together, and I'm adding some salt, so about half a teaspoon of salt. And when we make the curries, depending on how much water we want, we'll adjust the salt again. So this is tamarind paste, so I'm gonna add some tamarind paste. Since we like it tangy, I'm adding a little extra. You can add as per your liking. And I'm going to just rub the masala. Now you can see it's evenly coated, all the fish pieces. And now I'm going to grate the masala, or grate the coconut. There's half a desiccated coconut. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of fennel seed powder. And 1 tablespoon or so of coriander seeds. I'm going to put some water and grind this to a very fine paste. This is our coconut paste. It's ground really fine, and this is how we want it. So now let's start with the curry. I'm adding about 2 tablespoons of coconut oil to this. I'm adding about 5 cloves of garlic, just crushed along with the skins. Coriander and chili paste. Now to this, I'm going to add the masala that we ground. To this I'm adding the 1/2 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder for color, and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Adding 1/4 of a teaspoon of salt. Now I'm going to add all my fish. Now I'm going to add some water to this and all the remaining marinade, and I'm putting it in this. So I'm adding covering it and letting it. I'm just going to add the last bit of tamarind to this because we like it tangy. We are going to wait for it to boil nicely just one last time. So we are all done with the fish curry. The fish is ready. And here I have one piece in a bowl for me to taste. So let's go ahead and taste it. Pomfret is anyways one of my favorite fish. This fish curry is perfect because it's nice and tangy and spicy, just the way I like it. I'm sure you'll like it too if you give it a try. So give my recipe a try. You know, add little tamarind at a time and taste it as you go, because this is quite tangy, but I could have taken it a little more tangy also. So I'm gonna add some lemon juice to this and eat it. But you guys go ahead, get the ingredients and try my recipe. Let me know how you liked it in the comments. And click the like button down below. Subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. Bye.